Hello, my name is Henry Dominguez, and I'm the artist behind the mural Yo Amo Mi Mezcla, which stands for I Love My Mix. I think what really inspired me to make the mural was my need to be free during this pandemic, and it really did inspire my creativity, and I did take up the streets and started painting murals around my community, and I never expected to have such a positive reaction. The message has been heard. Also, what inspired my mural was the fact that I consider myself a person of mixed race, and it has been my life experience where I sort of exist in this archway where I'm not in that room or in that other room. I'm not black enough or white enough, so that experience sort of helped me find my power under this archway where I'm both but I'm neither, but my own synthesis. I believe that murals represent my voice as an artist, and my art has a lot to do with my identity as an Afro-Latino of Dominican descent. Walls bring us together because they are a way to show a whole community art and activism and how that marries and can create a whole catalyst of raising awareness in a community. Especially in Latino and Afro communities around New York City. For me, the concept of Latinidad is a very personal matter, and I'm very proud to be Latino. I think that my culture, because I am Latino, is so rich, and I think of music and the arts and everything that represents me as a Dominican man is Latino as well. The art piece has received a lot of attention, a lot of media coverage, but most importantly, I've seen a lot of people take pictures in front of it and repost it on social media, and the reach that it has had, I would have never, ever imagined. I think that in the end, the most important or most significant reaction that I've received or the mural has received is that people can connect with it, and people see themselves in the mural.